What up, Pages? We are your wrestling team captains. We are your boys team captains. I'm Andy Sanchez.
Mateo Silva.
And we are your girl team captains. I'm Alina Lopez.
I'm Alicia Contrada.
We are here to promote our off-season. The season is over, but it's a year-round program. We are going to have some fun. We're going to eat some wings. We're going to answer some questions about our season. Starting off with Slap Your Mama. All right, let's eat.
Yeah,
I have to
eat the whole thing.
Great chewy. All right, first question. What made us join wrestling? All right. All right, what made me join wrestling was our old coach, Coach Hogg. I was playing football for him. He ended up telling me to come out to do wrestling. And I went the first day, I hated it, wanted to quit. Ended up, he used to give me rides home. So when I told him I was quitting, he got off his car with me, went inside my house and told my mom he's staying in wrestling. And ever since then I stayed in wrestling and I'm so glad because I love it.
I joined wrestling because I was in soccer and my season just ended. So I wanted to find something to do. And my friend introduced me to this wrestling program. I didn't even know there was a wrestling program, honestly. But, you know. And I went to the first practice. It was really hard. Like, not easy. I'll tell you that. It's not easy. Then I tried it out for a week. I fell in love with it. The coaches are amazing. The people there, they'll treat you like family. It's a great experience. You never know.
Well, to be honest, I didn't really want to join wrestling at all until my brother joined wrestling and I went to the legacy ceremony and just like messed around. And Andy like kind of like messed around with me too and told our coach about it. Well, the girls' coach about it, and they like were just constantly like emailing me, telling me I should give it a try. So I gave it a try, and I'm actually really glad like I stayed because I had so much fun.
Well, honestly, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I wanted to do a sport. I tried basketball, but I didn't like it. So I had a friend that suggested I should join, and then I ended up loving it, and then the people there also made me stay.
What you guys think of that sauce?
It was pretty.
It was light. All right. Second sauce: Benito's habanero maple syrup. All right, let's eat.
Let's try it. Let's get it.
Oh, really good.
Mm-hmm.
That
was
really good. All right. Second question: what is your guys' favorite memory this season?
I tried.
Alright, my favorite memory of the season is honestly wrestling Liberty for the first time. Alright, it was Alicia's birthday. Alright, and just the energy of that whole match. We had the experience to host that the whole match. It was so energetic. Everybody was getting loud. The stands were getting full. Alright, and I think I did put on a show for our crowd. I was messing with my opponent. I was jumping over him. I was laying him up, taking him down, like if it was nothing. Probably one of my easiest opponents. It's always gonna be Liberty K. So yeah, that's probably my favorite memory. And plus Alicia taking the dub for her birthday, you know, just having her experience, I know it was a good memory, but yeah.
My favorite memory was, it was, I think my last tournament. I wrestled 5 people. Didn't think anything much of it, you know, a regular tournament. And then we just kept going after my first win, second win, third win, just kept going. And then once I got to my fourth win, I was like, wow, I'm really about to win, you know, first place. And I didn't think much of it at first. But then once I got closer to my match, I just started thinking and overthinking. But like, just talking to my coaches, like, gave me hope and energy that I'm gonna win this last match. And after I won my last match, I won first place, probably one of the greatest feelings ever. And winning it with Andy, he got first place too. And it was a really great memory. And my last match, I flipped the kid. It was pretty funny. I don't know.
My favorite memory has to be the duel against Liberty, because like Andy said, that was my birthday. And it was my first ever match, like my first ever wrestling match. And just winning on my birthday was like very special to me, especially having all my friends and family there, so.
My favorite memory, I think all like the home matches, because like just having the stands full and just like seeing how much all the parents are coming to support us, getting our money, not like like our money, because we don't get a lot of support for wrestling, so it was like just amazing to have that and just being with my team and bonding with them all season, and it was just that's right.
So what do you guys think of that win?
It was good. I don't want
these next two, but
we're gonna go to the next wing and kick it up a notch, and it's called the garlic reaper sauce. Let's eat.
This one's big. Oh, yeah, good.
Mine was too bitter.
It was a little dry.
For a while. Wait. Let me finish my chicken. Wait. Oh. It's too dry. I had a lot in mine. Okay.
All right,
what would you say to people that want to join wrestling?
I say, do it. All right. Oh. That's disgusting.
That's gross.
What would you say to people that want to do wrestling?
I would say do it.
I was trying to laugh.
I would say do it. It will get you in the best physical form. Best physical form that you have.
The best shape of your life.
Best shape of your life. You get to mentally stronger, physically stronger. It's just a battle every time you go, oh.
I can't laugh.
It's a battle. It's a battle.
I'm laughing.
Every time you go into that wrestling room, it's a battle, right? Knowing you're gonna get work. Tournaments are never the easiest, but once you win, you know you work for that win, putting all those hours into practice. So it really does feel good to win, all right? It's an individual sport. When you go out to tournaments, dual meets, it's a little different. But do it. I say do it. Like I said, when I first started, I hated it. Got forced into it, and I ended up falling in love with it. And went through so many accomplishments with it. Matthias, take over.
What was the question?
What would you say to people that want to join wrestling?
Oh, it's an amazing sport. You'll get better every day, every practice you go.
Don't get bothered.
Every practice you get better. The coaches are amazing, so you have no excuse that you're not getting better. Every day, yeah, you're gonna put in that work. There's tears, blood that go into that sport. You gotta come in mentally and ready to battle.
Okay,
yeah, it's not even good either.
It's spicy.
Yeah,
my lips.
Honestly,
it's so much fun, and you will regret it in the long run if you don't join it, because I definitely regret not joining it sooner.
Okay, what I have to say to people that want to join wrestling, it's honestly a mindset, and it's a tough sport, and you will be sore, you will get bruises, but if you lose, it's okay. Just get back at it and just work harder every day to win. Because winning a match is like
the best. I can imagine the next one.
Oh, stop! My lip is breathing. It's all stuck in like my pants.
And
this is honestly amazing.
Just the team itself and just being a good team. Awesome. This is so hot, guys.
My eyes.
I'm like.
You mentioned legacy ceremony. How was that for you guys this year?
Honestly, it was a nice way to like promote all the teams that were out there, all the winter sports, and just having some fun, honestly. It was not a cool experience.
It was definitely cool, you know, because usually you just do a ceremony for football in the past year. I'm so glad they did it this year, because football was not the thing this year. Alright?
If there was no legacy ceremony, I would have joined.
What'd you guys from?
My high school. if there was no legacy ceremony, I would have never joined wrestling. So I'm very much appreciated that it is here.
Man, that legacy was pretty cool, honestly, with all the fire and running in the circle, everyone pushing each other.
Right? That's
a pep rally.
Oh, that was a pep rally. My bad.
Oh, okay, guys, we're just gonna finally get to the last sauce called the bomb, and let's get it.
All right, let's get
it. Wait, what the hell? Switch it.
No. Ready? Three, two, one. What?
Wait, my chicken's big.
I can't swallow.
It's like not bad. It's a little dry. That's about it.
I need water.
You take me down. Yeah, I can't swallow this.
I can't even speak.
Oh no, I'm not swallowing it. Not a big deal.
So, basically what happened was I was the only one that survived this last week and everyone else had a little mishap.
Not pretty good. I did good.
My stomach agrees.
No, but to be honest,
okay.
I couldn't feel my lip. We just spent like 10 minutes struggling.
Yeah, she threw up.
Shaking.
Not the best.
It's not my favorite week.
Yeah. Definitely.
Definitely that one. We do have one more last question. And we'll start off with the seniors, which is me and Mateo.
Yep.
So what do you want to leave for your legacy?
What legacy
do you want to leave? What legacy do you want to leave?
My legacy I want to leave is that don't be afraid to join. I was a soccer player, who knew? Like my whole life. My whole high school life, I wouldn't have thought I was gonna join wrestling. Like, I was always scared of in a physical sport. That's why I stuck to soccer. But I tried out this sport, fell in love with it. Who would have known that? Like, if I told my freshman self year, myself from my freshman year, that I was gonna join wrestling senior year and love it, I would have thought I was crazy. But oh my gosh, the more you breathe, it hurts.
So. The legacy I want to leave is...
Not finished!
Oh my gosh!
Anyway...
Far out.
Never be afraid to try new things. Especially with sports. Because you might fall in love with it and... Might be the best sport you've ever played. Honestly. And the coaches are amazing. Keep that in mind. Alright, you go.
The legacy I want to leave is... Try new things no matter if you're scared or... If you don't think that... It's something that you don't see yourself doing in the future. Just try it, because you never know. Like, you never know if you'll like it or not. So, yeah, just try things. Because in the long run, you might like it. So, what do you guys want to leave for your guys' legacy?
Yeah, for being juniors.
Since you guys are juniors, then yeah. You have
another year of this amazing sport.
Go first.
The legacy I want to leave behind is don't be afraid to try new things. Who knew I would have, like, if... Alright, don't be afraid to try new things. Bad.
I'm shaking. I don't know what I'm going to eat tonight, guys.
I just can't feel my lips.
I'm shaking.
My tongue.
Alright.
Not that bad.
So don't be afraid to try new things. All right. Who knew? What if I did end up quitting? What if there was no one there to stop me? I don't know what I would be doing with my life right now. Wrestling definitely did save me from doing a lot of things. All right. It led me to meeting Mateo. It led me to meeting an older sister. It led me to meeting Alina. Alright, and it led me to meeting a group of people I end up calling family at the end of the day, alright? And
chill out! Sponsor me!
Alright, and I never knew wrestling would lead me to the places it is now, alright? Getting invited to tournaments, getting invited to visit places or whatnot, but just try new things. All right, you might not like it in the beginning, but who knows? All right, just don't judge a book by its cover.
The legacy that I want to leave behind is that if you're a girl, come try it. Like, don't be scared. The girls aren't mean. We're all really lovable, and you find good friendships here. And honestly, it's just a good sport. And it led me to be a better person and do better things and make new friends and call them family.
Like, for you guys, does it come back? Might not come back. Yeah. And when I thought for me?
Yeah.
It comes back.
I can't. Like, I can't feel my lips. Like, my lips feel like they're gone.
I would not. I would not recommend. Well, you know, you should try. You know, like we said, you should try things. Try it. You never know. You might like it. Me personally.
Probably never do it again. I like this.
Don't try that one.
Yeah. That one isn't that bad.
Also, after our break, we will be starting our off-season practices Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays, 3:40 to 6 p.m. All right, so if you guys get the chance, please come out and try it out. You guys will definitely, in my opinion, you guys will fall in love with it. You guys will like it. It will be hard, so just be prepared.
And it will make you stronger, have a better mindset. You'll be in the best shape of your life, most likely. It's an amazing sport.
Best sport.
Yeah, it is.
Love wrestling. Especially girls wrestling.
To end it off, you know, it was amazing. The experience.
Cowboys.
You should try it. Carry you know, especially if you're a senior, junior, sophomore, whatever. Try it out, you know? It's not like, who's going to remember this in like 2 or 3 years, honestly? You know, just do it. Why not? You only live once. Kay. Try it.
Rate these. 1 out of 10.
All right, this is my
put
order.
Put them in the order that you
right, this is my
think
order.
Is the best.
All right,
right
here.
Okay.
Here.
So, this is spiciest to least spicy? I'm
not doing flavor.
Oh, yeah, this is spiciest to least spicy, okay, but yeah. This is my favorite order.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's mine too.
Mine, I actually enjoyed this one. I mean, this one's a little harder than this one. Not bad.
What?
You enjoyed those?
Yeah, I enjoyed these two.
Okay.
These two are low key.
For me, it is.
Oh, it's so easy. That one was easy in this one.
The first one.
It'd be the first one. That's my thing.
Honestly, that's the same.
That's the same order. Like, yeah. This is the spiciest to the least spicy and favorite to the least favorite.
Spice level on this one, 20 out of 10. Spice level on this one, 10 out of 10. This one's like a
5.
This one's nothing.
Yeah,
nothing.
Like this was like a good like.
I couldn't even
50 out of 10. I couldn't even
finish all day.
This one was like a good, like a 7. No, like a good like a.
That one
like
was
a good 6 out of 10. This one was a good. I don't know, like a 5 out of 10, and this one lost a
deal. My rank. Compared to other sauces I've had, this one's like buffalo, like hotness perspective. This was like, you know, a good, I'd say tapatio type of heat. And then this one, yeah, this one's a little hotter, like a jalapeno. This one, I've never had anything spicy like that. So that was like 20.
Advice, recommendation, if you ever take this.
Have ice cream next time.
If
you drink this, have ice cream.
Have this or ice cream.
But if you're lactose,
Don't do it.
Bye.
All right.
Let's get out of here.
I'm out.
Sorry for
the-
That was gross.
I love you, Alina, but I can't. Let's go with the-